There you are. Do you have the armor I asked for?
I have your father's armor, Timotheos.
That's great news! Where did you find it?
I went to the merchant in town. The armor wasn't stolen, Timotheos. Your father sold it.
That doesn't make any sense. My father wouldn't lie to me. What matters is you got the armor back. Thank you, Mystios, truly.
You're welcome.
Now I just need an offering of oil for the ceremony.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It means a lot. I should go dress my father.
Mystios! Any news?
I took care of the bandits, Lykinos.
I can breathe easier knowing my pater has been avenged. There's no chance those Malakas had any explanation for their heinous actions.
Your father owed the bandit leader, Ipatos, quite a bit of a drachmi.
What business could he have had with that scum? What matters is that they've paid for their crimes. Thank you, Alexios.
Now you can focus on mourning.
I should probably let Timotheos know about this. If you're staying for the burial, I'm sure an offering of wine would mean a great deal to my pater.
Timotheos asked me to pick up oil as well. Where can I find the offerings?
He did? I mean, you should be able to find what we need at the docks.
I'll be back soon.
Back up, Mystios!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Of the offerings. I should head back to the burial.
How could you be so stupid? More bloodshed, Lykinos?
Pater's death needed vengeance. I took care of it.
You took care of it? You really think it will end there?
Alexios, you agree with me, right?
Lykinos is right. The bandits needed to be stopped.
Someone else's father probably just died because of you.
Then it'll be your head next. You'd like that. Didn't you?
What? No! Why would you say that?
You've been nothing but cruel to me since I got here.
I'm sorry, Lykinos. I just don't want to lose you too.
We only have each other now that Pater's gone.
We should proceed with the burial. Did you find an offering?
I brought you both what you asked for.
Then thank you from both of us.
I can thank Alexios myself.
I did what I could. I hope your father's journey across the Styx is peaceful.
Lykinos, come. We must prepare the altar.
In a moment. I'd love to see you once more before you leave town. Please, find me after the ceremony.
See you around, Mistyos.